People who engage in mud bike racing don't have helmets like ours. Actually, when racers used to race in the mud, the entire mud would stick to their helmets. This caused problems for them in racing. Therefore, engineers developed a helmet that, with a slight pull, instantly clears the visor of the helmet. So, if you watch this video carefully, you will find that their entire bike is dirty, but only the helmet is clean with just a simple pull.